Accused of a murder in Mobile last month, booked into Mobile County Metro Jail this morning after having been extradited from Mississippi, where he was arrested earlier this week. That's according to the Mobile Police Department. Police say James Tanksley was identified as a suspect in that homicide that was on the 1000 block of Orchard Drive April 10th. Tanksley was apprehended in Moss Point yesterday. Darryl Brown was a 34-year-old shooting victim who police say Tanksley shot.